Hi guys, this is Murat from mgtoots.com, and in this video I want to show you one amazing tool that I added to my website. This tool will be useful to many laser machine owners and especially to those people who create boxes. Because with this tool you'll be able to create boxes without any software just in few seconds. If you're a new beginner and you haven't any experience in the box design or shelf design, then you will need to spend a lot of time on designing and testing. Well, if you need to finish your work faster to deliver it on time, you need to work very fast. But what to do if you're new and you don't know how to design? There are many different small things that you need to pay attention to when you are designing different kind of boxes. For instance, how different sides will attach to each other, what kind of locks you need to cut to make everything stay stable, and other. Even for professionals, it can take time to finish it. But what if I'll tell you that you can generate different box design in seconds to cut them from wood and acrylic sheet with your laser machine or with your CNC machine? You can visit toolbox.mgtoots.com to see this tool in action. It's very easy to use. Here you will see some categories with the main names. You can see here we have boxes with flags, tray, shelves, and many different things. Let's click on one category, and inside category you will see names of the boxes and their description. When your mouse will be on the name, beside of the name you will see small picture of the box. This is a basic form, but your box view can be different based on your parameters. Well, let's click on one of these. Let's say that I want to create something like angled box. When I will click on it, I will be redirected to another page where I can enter many different parameters of this box. As you can see, here I have different parameters like inner depth, height, and many other different things. Based on the item that you choose, the configuration can change. Some of them has few parameters, but some of them had 15 or 20 parameters that you need to set to make everything right. When you will decide that this is okay, then click on the generate, and you will see that new browser tab will open with the drawing that you set. Okay, it's generated, but we need to save it to use in our laser machine. To save it, just click with the right mouse button and click on the save as, and you will see that it's saving in SVG file format. This is the vector file format. Okay, after saving, you can open any other vector design software and import this drawing into it, or you can import it directly into laser cutting machine and cut it there. Well, as you can see, it's very simple to use, but in the same time very useful online tool that can help you finish your work very fast. So you can visit to box.mgtoots.com to use this tool for free, but I will appreciate if you will help me to keep this app online, because this app running on the cloud servers, it needs some resources that need to be paid. If you like this tool and if you think that this is useful, you can help me to keep this tool online and in the same time help me in future development. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel and visit to mgtoots.com, where you can find many different useful things about laser and CNC machines.